Jingle bells ringing in my ear. Jingle bell, a sound that's oh so dear.
Hello, everybody. Happy Vlogmas day number 15. We woke up to some snow and some wind, and it is super cold out here. But I don't know about you guys, snow on the sidewalks drive me crazy. So I'm going to get my shoveling done, and then we are going to go get some hot tea and see what our tea of the day is. So let's get the shoveling done. Into the road. It is against our town ordinance to put snow onto city property or town property. And right now we don't have that much snow, so it's not that big of a deal. But once we get a lot of snow and I have, you know, 4 or 5 foot banks around my sidewalk, it gets to be a pretty good workout. So my friend Kat over at the Fittish Budgeter, you know, if you need a workout, come on over when we get some serious snow and you can do all my snow shoveling for me.
This holiday will open up.
Sounds like it's just about ready to make that cup of tea. I went ahead and grabbed some burger patties out for dinner tomorrow. I'm going to make biscuits and gravy for dinner tonight. And the burger patties, if you guys saw my grocery haul, would have been quite a bit earlier this summer. I grabbed out these. These were ones that I found on clearance at Kroger, and they were really good. So I'm actually going to go ahead and make 8 of those up. Yes, there's only 3 of us. But I have today and tomorrow off, and then I work Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So the guys are going to have burgers one of the nights that I'm working as well. So I'm going to get them all grilled up. I am only going to top the ones that we're eating tonight. So I'll probably top up 4 or 5 of them, depending on how many burgers the guys want tonight. And then the other ones, I'll leave them without cheese and toppings, because you guys know what happens when you reheat a burger with cheese. Everything just runs off anyway. So let's grab our tea. So here's our water. It is now 10 o'clock in the morning. I got up about 7 o'clock, but I laid in bed. Honestly, I took some ibuprofen, laid in bed. I was hurting a little bit this morning, still healing up from my surgery, and I was going to pour the water into my steeper without the tea. So let's take a look. Let's find the tea of the day. How many of you guys are liking this advent calendar? I know some people probably aren't into tea, and I was really hoping to do more than one advent calendar, but the ones that I liked were really, really expensive, so I'm going to have to save up next year. So day 15, let's take a look at it. Maybe some fruit or flowers. Can you guys hear the puppies in the background? And again, don't mind the nails. If you watch my budget channel, these are the nails you're going to see for my budget channel too. I'm already so far behind. It's organic 9 berries. Very interesting. I am glad there are no more peppercorns. The peppercorn tea, I don't know if I ever actually told you guys what I thought of it. It was not my favorite. So let's find this tea, which we said was organic 9 berries. How many of you guys are singing Christmas carols
I am singing them all the time now and humming them. Okay, so I found the organic 9 berries. I wanted to see how long I was supposed to steep it. So it is for 5+ minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and take a picture of that so that you guys can see what's in it. I'm not gonna read through it. The main thing that I needed to see was how long to steep it for. I figured I'd be okay steeping it for longer because it is a berries. And so it's probably actually just a fruit infusion. So let me go ahead and get this opened. I can't seem to do it with one hand. Okay, I got what I think is about half. And like I said, it's because I only have a small cup today. I've got this peppermint cup here. So let's grab our water. And the kitties are here keeping me company while I make my tea today. So let's go ahead and get this steeping. We're gonna go ahead and just do about 8 ounces. And we're gonna get this steeped up. And I'll be back in a minute. And while we're waiting for the tea to steep, I'm gonna go ahead and make myself a bagel. So if you watched my grocery haul, you saw that I grabbed some bagels. We already ate the other everything package, so this is the original. I had put these in the freezer because we can't eat more than one package of bagels at a time. And my son, I don't know where he got this from, but he comes home with some very interesting stuff. So he picked this up at the store, raspberry pepper jam. And I want to have it with some cream cheese. And I have this spreadable strawberry cream cheese, but I'm thinking about grabbing out a regular block of cream cheese because I love cream cheese and jellies, especially ones that have a little bit of heat or a little bit of savoriness to them. All right, my bagel just popped up. It is lightly toasted. I don't like my bagels super, super hard. And guess what? The regular cream cheese one out. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this with one hand. Sometimes I'm like, Marlene, why didn't you set up a tripod? And then I go, Marlene, because you're lazy. So let me get this spread on and I'll be right back. Okay, I got my cream cheese roughly spread on there. Again, not perfect. And I'm gonna do one half with the jelly just because I haven't tried the jelly, and if I can get the jelly off the spoon, it will be an amazing day. So we're just gonna put some jelly on top of our cream cheese. And I have been doing this for years and years and years. Golly gee, why does this have to be? It's thicker than I thought it would be. Come on! And I wanna show you guys something. My husband is silly. I don't know if you guys have figured that out yet. And I don't mean that in a bad way or anything like that, but he's always doing things and I like things a certain way. So he likes to move things around and mess with me a little bit. And so he keeps doing this and I've decided just to embrace it because it is kind of cute. So I wanted to show you guys. I just got jelly all over. Look at all over the counter. So I am right here by my gingerbread tree. And so do you see the gingerbread man right there? He is hanging off of the stocking hook, and my husband keeps saying it's a hanger, something needs to be hanging on it, and I keep moving the gingerbread back down here where his spot is, and my husband keeps moving him up here. So we are just going to embrace it. And it's funny because I was like, you know what, if these two could attach and then we move the house over, that would actually be super cute. But thanks to my hubby, this is now how the gingerbread man is going to be. And like I said, he actually looks really cute, but don't tell Bridger. I know he's not going to watch this video, so he'll have no idea. So everybody just shh, it's a secret. We can't let him know that I like what he did. All right, let's go look at our tea. So we've got our bagel that we're going to eat, and I am headed to film a budgeting video, and it has been way too long. So our tea probably steeped about 7 minutes by the time we got done with our bagel, but that's fine because of course this is a fruit infusion. So it says 5+ minutes. And hopefully this doesn't overflow. You guys already know how much I love that. And look at that ornament going back and forth, back and forth. Okay, well, I don't see any tea everywhere. Oh, look at that. I did pretty dang good. So this is my breakfast this morning. And just so you guys know, this is happening today. I am not ahead on this sort of footage at all. And so you're not going to see this Vlogmas video until later today because I've got to get my budgeting video out. And even though it's my day off today, I am headed to training. But to leave you guys with this segment right here, I want to leave you with one of Bridger's hippo ornaments because everybody seemed to like it so much. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do.
All right, everybody. Well, it's time for some training. I was going to try to get my budget video uploaded before the training, but I don't quite have it completely edited, but it is filmed. It is getting edited. I just had a couple calls, one for work that took about a half an hour, and one for something that you might hear about next year. Some things might be changing in my life, so we'll just have to see. Nothing like throwing a little fishing line out there to make sure you guys keep watching, right? We're probably gonna go to the thrift store and the post office after, and I just realized there's music playing. Hopefully you guys can't hear it. There we go, it went down, and I'll probably bring you guys along with me. But for right now, I am almost to my training, so I will talk to you soon, bye. I just got done at the post office and I'm excited because I got some cards and I just went to the thrift store. I didn't take you guys in with me because it was a little crazy and busy. I didn't actually spend that much time looking. I actually ran into somebody that I haven't seen for a long time, so I was in there for like a half an hour and I was just visiting. So I didn't spend my thrift store time wisely. So I'm just about to the house right now. All right, everybody, it is Happy Mail time. We have two Christmas cards to share today. Two cards came in the mail. One is from a viewer and one is from a family friend. The first card is coming from Iowa and it is coming from Peggy Holford. And I just have to show you guys how cute this is. And the background of the card, I don't know if you guys can see it or not, is actually pink and it's got some gold glitter and says Happy Holidays on it. So super cute. And then the second card is from one of my friends. Her name is Jenny. And she sent me a beautiful card with her family picture on it, along with a Christmas letter. So that is a quick Happy Mail segment today, because you guys knew I was running to the post office. All right, let's get back to Vlogmas. That's right, everybody. It is time for the tree of the day. I am in our front living room, and this is the room that I always call my husband's room. So you guys saw a small tree in this room already. And now, let me go ahead and back up to show you guys the tree of the day. I don't know. I don't think I can back up that way. I need to back up a different way because there was no room that way. There was another tree. So here is the tree of the day. This is red and black buffalo check. We are featuring gold, red, black, as well as some other fun pieces. We are also featuring some lanterns. I am going to go ahead and turn the light on in this room so that you guys can see the stuff on the tree a little bit better, and then we'll look at it one more time with the lights off. Don't mind all of the dishes over here. This is for my brunch. I need to put those away. So let me show you guys. So I don't know if you guys remember, but these black lanterns here I got from the thrift store. I decided to put those on here. I just picked up this gold lantern from the thrift store the other day. You guys will notice there's also some burlap on this tree. And I have some dollar store ornaments, or Family Dollar. That's Family Dollar. These cute little trucks are Family Dollar. Then we've got lots of pine cones on this tree. We also have some bells, some white bells. We have got some gold curlicues. We have got some gold snowflakes. And we have got these super cute tags that I got from Walmart, if you guys saw that haul, that say, let it snow. And so let me go ahead and show you from this side. We've also got the big poinsettias that I got from Walmart. Let's see, this one down here is the best one to show. So there's that. And these are the cute farmhouses that I got. I got two different sets. I got one set from Walmart. And I got one set from either Ross or TJ Maxx. And so I have a few of them that will actually turn on as well. So I do turn them on every now and then. But of course, I have to remember to turn them off. So it's not something I leave on every day. Apparently that pine cone needs to be there. We have got this red lantern. I got this from the Family Dollar last year. And so this is what inspired the lantern theme. And then if you watched my thrift haul,
from, I don't know when, you would have seen this bigger lantern here that was one of my favorite finds. We have got the little trees that we found at Walmart for 98 cents. And we have got some berries on this tree. You guys can see the tree in the background. You guys already saw this. But one thing I do want to point out is I just got the picks that match this tree. And they have little mittens and a top hat. So I don't know if you guys can see those, but they're super cute. And I even had this one. It's not really a lantern, but it was just a little glass jar that reminded me of a lantern. So I put a candle in it and I put it on there. And our star for this tree actually came from, I know this is going to surprise you guys, that's right, the thrift store. All of these picks right here came from the thrift store. I'm going to have to show you guys a thrift haul. I think I've got a video that I haven't put up. Maybe tomorrow or this weekend. Here is one of the houses that I got from Walmart, so it doesn't light up, I don't think. Nope, that's not a light up one, so that's a Walmart one. And it actually has a gold roof on top of it. And so this is the tree of the day. I absolutely love how it turned out. I actually got the tree skirt that's under this last year from the Family Dollar. Some of you guys may recognize it. Oh, wait, that's not a tree skirt. That's a kitty. So let me turn the light off. We'll show you guys. Don't mind the boxes back there. That's part of what the picks were that I just showed you guys. And so this is as we come in the front door. So let me show you guys what the tree looks like. And I'm trying to not show you another tree that you haven't seen yet. So it gets kind of hard to film not being able to show you guys everything. So we have got this as our tree of the day, along with our little kitty there. And I just realized that my pillows on the couch are all messed up from the cats and the dogs lying on them. So I'm gonna fix those really quick, because if I don't, I'll forget. There we go. I don't know what you guys saw. You saw the lantern. You already saw that. And those are the Michaels boxes that I told you. All right, everybody. That is our tree of the day. Thank you guys for joining me for Vlogmas today. And I will see you guys tomorrow for day 16. Remember to keep on smiling. Bye, everybody.